Do you want to come to the market with me? I have to buy some vegetables.
Market? That will be lots of fun. Let us go, Grandma.
Hello, Sita. Why are you sad?
Hello, Grandma. I have to sell these eggs, but I don't know how many eggs I have.
Sita, Auntie, we can help you. Come, Chinu. Let us count the eggs.
Okay, there are 10 eggs in each of these. Let us count them now. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100. Sita, Auntie, you have 100 eggs with you.
Thank you, children. Now I am happy. I know I have 100 eggs.
Sita, you should also learn to read and write.
Yes, Grandma. I feel so bad that I cannot read, write, or count.
Why don't you join the evening classes at the village?
But Grandma, I have lots of work.
Sita, everyone has work. It is only for 1 hour. You should join the classes today itself.
Okay, Grandma. I'll join the classes today itself. Next time I'll count the eggs myself. Thank you, children.
Bye, Sita, Auntie.
Chinu, it is so easy if we count in tens.
Yes, Buzz. It helps to count fast.
What is he doing?
He is counting his sticks. He is making bundles of 10. Come, let us help him.
Let us help him make bundles of 10. Let us tie up the bundles with this rope.
Now, let us count the sticks. There are 7 bundles of sticks. There are 10 sticks in each bundle. So, there are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. 70 sticks.
Look, there are 6 more sticks left. There are 70 sticks in these bundles. 6 more sticks are here. So there are 70 plus 6 sticks. That is 76 sticks. Uncle, you have 76 sticks.
Hey, it is fun to count like this in tens.
Okay, I will tell you what happened to Uncle Ramu.
A story, Grandma? That will be fun.
Not a story, Buzz. Just listen.
Ramu had many ducks. He did not know how to count his ducks. There was a cunning fox in the village. The fox knew that Ramu could not count. The fox knew that if he ate the ducks, Ramu would not know. So, the fox ate one duck every day. Ramu felt that some ducks were missing, but he did not know how to count. He was very sad, so I went to help him. I counted Ramu's ducks. I put the ducks in groups of 10. He had 10, 20, 30 ducks, and 5 more were left.
I know! 30 plus 5 is equal to 35. So he had 35 ducks.
That's right, Chinu. Ramu had 35 ducks. The next day, I went and counted his ducks again. He had 10, 20, 30, and only 4 ducks left.
Oh, Grandma, one duck was missing. The cunning fox ate it.
Yes, Ramu now got to know that his ducks were really missing.
What did he do, Grandma?
That night, he hid behind a tree near his house. The cunning fox came quietly to eat a duck. Ramu had a stick in his hand. He drove the fox away. The fox got scared and ran away.
Did the fox come again, Grandma?
Fox never came back again.
Oh, what a naughty, cunning fox, Grandma.
It is so much fun to count in tens. Look at what I have. I have got a bottle full of seeds. Let us play a game now.
A game? That will be fun.
This is for you, Meenu. Buzz, this is for you. This is for me. Let us start counting.
In tens, I am going to make groups of 10 seeds. Friends, it's fun to count in tens. You can also count seeds, flowers, notebooks, or chickens in groups of 10s. I have to count my seeds now. Friends, there are 10 things in each group. Shall we count in tens and match the following? Sticks. 44 pencils. 73 flowers. 56 beads. Sticks. 44 pencils. 73 flowers. 56 beads. 10s58 chicks. 77 eggs. 83 laddus. 47 books. 91 fruits. 32 balls. 18 caps. 64 flowers.